want before you go to war.
Thank you, Lunda.
Yeah, big softy. You can thank me after, if we all come through the other end of this thing.
I will.
Woo-hoo! Looking good!
It fits.
Now go show it all. Get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good!
It fits.
Make some magic. Good luck out there, General. I believe in you.
You have seen Sindri.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock.
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
He will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, that's where I'll be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
better yourselves.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Got work to do.
You three, follow them. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
To breach the floor and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Was. Odin's new Valkyrie queen is gone.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Here it comes! Find you!
Again.
welcome sight. But he didn't follow us from Midgard. Curious! He'll keep Thor busy at least.
Focus up!
Use a shield strike, brother!
Giant Giants made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this Svartalfheim Tower.
How are we gonna breach the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? Yeah, you got it.
Reach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri.
It's just Sindri.
I know. I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Save
it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Bloody time he showed up.
Tower.
less what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. In mind as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? Well, I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No!
Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Falky, Lee! Can I just say...
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
control me.
Thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally. Shoot it.
Careful.
Jesus.
done, son. Well done.